nice to see you, Chapman. And how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
9? Lovely. Okay, I'll take this, yeah? Now, look at these pictures. Whoops. So it's picture A and picture B. And they're the same, but they're also different. Yeah?
Yes.
So picture A has 4 trees. Picture B has 3 trees. Can you think of some more differences?
In picture A, the first is orange.
Mm-hmm.
But picture B is blue.
Very good. Can you think of another one?
In picture A, the girl eat.
The girl is eating.
Eat. Fruit.
Mm.
But picture B, the girl eat cake.
All right, very good. Now, one last one. One last one. One more.
In picture A, the horse is stand up, but in picture B, the horse is sit down.
Okay. Very good indeed. All right. Now, if you look at this, this is a story. Take a minute and look at the pictures, yeah? All right. So, the story is called The Bowl of Water. Yeah? The dog is in the garden. It's watching its bowl of water. The cat wants a drink, but the dog doesn't like that. What happens next?
Next, the dog got the bowl of water. The bird wants to drink, but the dog doesn't like. Next, the spider want to drink a water, but the dog doesn't like. The dog sleeping, and the cat, spider, and the bird want to drink the water.
All right, very good. Now, can you think of 2 rules in the classroom? 2 things you must do in the classroom.
I must listen to the teacher.
Very good.
And do my homework.
Excellent. Now can you think of 2 things that you mustn't do?
I mustn't talk with my friend in the class. I mustn't drop the ledger.
Alright, very good, Chang. Okay, so a person who teaches is called a teacher. Yeah? A person who fights fires is called a fireman. Yeah? A person who learns is called a pupil or a student. Yeah? What do you call a person who flies an aeroplane?
That
flies a plane. Sorry. What do you call a person who makes cakes and bread?
A baker.
Very good. And what do you call a person who cuts hair?
A hairdresser.
Yeah, a hairdresser.